Hey everyone, welcome back to another Battlefront 2 video. In today's video, I have some maxed out Han Solo gameplay, where I go 60-4 in around 10 minutes. Just a reminder though, this gameplay was recorded in patch 1.2. Since then, Han Solo has been buffed. Oh, by the way, look at this. Look how far they spawn me in the back of the Tantive IV. I have never, ever seen a spawn like this before. Anyways, I'll head out now, but I just want to remind you, guys, to make sure to drop a like and subscribe if you're new to the channel. I'm Infinite Potatoes, and I'll see you on the battlefront.
I would have preferred to crash on Andor, but at least we're intact. Survivors, weapons up! We'll find our own route off the Death Star. Our ship's a loss, so we'll need to locate a new one and organize a launch. Two targets for now. Shut down the tractor beam's generator and control station, and expect opposition.
Cutting power to the generator! Tractor beam control going down! We're tractor beam control, all systems powering off!
Sometimes I amaze even myself.
Don't get too close.
Stormtroopers and await new orders. We're near some kind of weapons control station. We'll have to shut down the turbo lasers in this sector to escape intact. But we have an opportunity as well. Sabotage the station's main weapon.
Walk quiet.
Thank you.
gun. Don't bother fighting. Whose plan was this? Improvised explosives. Come on, you're really gonna fight? Personal! Don't touch it! Where's their main force? Out of the way!
Squads, then we break out. Gotta be 1,000 troopers heading to the sector. Activate the elevator to bring up the shuttle and the hangar controls to prep for launch. I won't promise a victory, but I never have. Get their attention.
Squad to join up. We took losses, but those who live, live because of you.